It's a bird! It's a plane!
It's Super PCLA!
Up, up, and away!
Up, up, and away, that's what I wanna say. Is it a plane?
No way.
Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
Is it a bird?
No way.
Is it a plane? Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
Battling crime, I'm in my prime.
There when you need me every time.
Undercover in disguise.
Ooh, here I am.
Surprise. It's okay, have no fear. Don't be afraid, help is here.
Just doing my job, ma'am.
I'm a superhero. Is it a plane?
No way.
Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
Is it a bird?
No way.
Is it a plane? Who could it be?
It's me.
Check it out.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane?
No way.
Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
Is it a bird?
No way.
Is it a plane? Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
If you're mean, you better go away. My muscles are getting bigger every day. David was a kid and I am too. Goliath, and I'm gonna get you. I'm a superhero, flying around. No need to worry, you're safe and sound. Battling evil, fighting for good. I'm a superhero in your neighborhood. I'm a superhero. Is it a plane?
No way.
Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
Is it a bird?
No way.
Is it a plane? Who could it be?
Check it out.
It's me.
I'm on a roll. really means a lot to me that they thought I was good enough to be chosen and that I get to represent BC at the national tournament.
So what are you going to do when you go to Ontario?
Play defense mostly.
Let's see that arm.
My first reaction would be to go shopping.
Super Team BC.
2010 BC Lacrosse Pee Wee Championships. Welcome!
Holy lacrosse, dickbag!
Are we having fun yet?
Desperately, oh, I'm okay.
face-offs.
Face-offs would be.
He runs the floor really well. He checks well.
I think his defense is outstanding.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, these players are Team BC.
Super Summer Games.
lacrosse stick, man. I don't believe it.
Right here on TV Kochiko.
Alex Geitz tries a shot. Nice save by Thompson. Open look at him. Fred Flores has him. Scores! John Grant going in. His shot hit McFedrich. McFedrich scoops it up. He's got a breakaway. McFedrich off to the races. In all alone. Shoots Thompson with the save and scores! Jordan Hall going to the net. Shoots and scores! Hall using his speed through the high slot. Got past Hobbins. The Salmon Bellies moving it around the outside on this Movitech power play. Open look on the other side, scores! McBride stepping in.
Game two of the Minto Cup Final, Canada's National Junior Lacrosse Championship. Coquitlam Adnacks in gold, taking on Orangeville, Ontario. Adnacks took game one, so a chance to win the title tonight. Third period, Ben McIntosh will score his hat trick goal, and Coquitlam leads 5-3. Orangeville cut the lead to one, but with 7 minutes to go, Garrett McIntosh runs the length of the floor, fires and scores. 6-4 Adnacks.
One, the crowd is on their feet. Game two of the 2010 Minto Cup Final. Numbers, the Adnacks cross the line. Turkis, Dermatekis off the bench, shoots and scores. Now Bird hits Matthew, streaking through the middle, shoots and scores. Buildings on their feet again. Turks, Berg winds up, fires and scores. Wesley Berg again. It's a man to beat on the crease. McIntosh shoots and scores again with all the patience in the world.